we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
This is gonna be bright.
hurt?
Oh, no. I'm all right.
Anytime.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Oh, thank you. What you see is what I've got. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Time is money, mate. Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Will that be all, then? Oh, my back is killing me. Come back anytime.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Not bad, right?
Definitely gotta catch a cold. understand? For this hand!
Out of the way.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all right. A deal well struck. What you see is what I've got. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything up? Might want to take care of any leftover errands. Going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Not forget. He
beast mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up to them? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you shut up, you'd be good to go.
Take a nap.
Good.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.